Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice in Bangalore. I have been practicing from the last 18 years. Hydration, moisturization. The words sound so similar, but they are very different. When we talk about hydration, we are talking about the amount of water in the skin. This water in the skin could be derived from inside even our own dermis. Whereas when we talk about moisture, we are talking about not only the water, but even the amount of oil which seals the moisture into the skin. So when we talk about hydration, all skin types need hydration, whether it's oily skin type, dry skin type, we want to have water in the skin. But when we talk about moisturizing, we are talking mainly about dry skin or sensitive skin type, even a normal skin type, but not so much for the oily skin type. Why is it important for us to keep the skin hydrated? Because the hydrated skin looks shinier, plumper, it has less number of wrinkles on the skin. So all skin types need hydration. I know you all agree with me. How to hydrate our skin? Important to drink enough water, use a hyaluronic acid based moisturizer, and then you can look at other products like hyaluronic acid based filler which can be injected in the skin which keep the skin look hydrated. And who needs moisturization? People who have very dry skin, sensitive skin, people who get older, whose skin started to wrinkle. You need to prevent the transepidermal water loss. You need to moisturize this set of skin. A moisturizer contains more of paraffin, it contains more of humectants like urea, which are going to keep the skin more hydrated as well as moisturized, and these products are going to make sure that there is a prevention of loss of water from the skin itself. So if you are using a hyaluronic acid serum and you want to lock it in, you would apply a moisturizer on top of it. That is the way I want you to look at it, that you need both. And if you had very oily skin, you just need only the hyaluronic acid serum. But if you had dry skin, you would use the hyaluronic acid serum and lock it in with a moisturizer.